Sean Ron Holstein's D, D Diamond Farms, S Seaman West, Wendler's Construction. 22. And what a run he had tonight. Race fans out of the car, how about it for Matt Petrozelka? Get him on around front, chat with him, first time ever to victory lane. Matt, first of all, congratulations. Good to see you in victory lane here in Marshalltown. What a run.
Yeah, the track was real fast tonight in the middle groove. I mean, Jesse helped me last night set up this car and got everything figured out, and it was a fast machine tonight.
Yeah, we've seen you over here a little bit in hobby stock in the past years, had some good success moving up into the sport mods. Did you ever think you'd be this quick over here, rocked right out of the box?
Well, that's my brother. He races hobby stock up a bit, and it's his second year, and this is, I think, my third year running the sport mods. I used to race hobby stock out at Hockey Downs, and won plenty of races out there, but this beats all the wins, I think.
It's a little hot under there. I mean, this thing's really great. A lot of great sponsors. Who do you want to thank for the win?
Just thank all my sponsors, all the fans show up. It was a wonderful night. My parents, Jesse, and Stoney Leonard. Thanks.
Well, Matt, congratulations. Great to have you at Victory Lane.
Thanks.
How about race fans? Put your hands together for Matt